after the game, our colleague TJ Manotoc was able to interview the father of the Heat's Filipino-American head coach, Erik Spoelstra. Former NBA executive John Spoelstra said he is proud of the achievement of his son, which came against perhaps the best coach in the NBA today, the Spurs' Gregg Popovich.
Last year, I asked you, did you ever think one day Erik would be a champion? You said the day you became first head coach, right? Now, what are your thoughts now, back-to-back champion?
Well, there's very few coaches that have won back-to-back championships. And to win it against the best coach in the game, Popovich. So it's exciting all the way around.
What do you credit this to? I mean, would you think this is the hardest series that he's had to work hard?
He said it was the hardest one ever. Because, you know, the opponent, San Antonio Spurs, is a great team.
Yep. Jeff Van Gundy, I don't know if you noticed, has been full of praise with Coach Spoelstra. Right. In the Indiana series, he said something that shocked a lot of people. He said that Popovich is a surefire Hall of Famer. Spoelstra will be a Hall of Famer. How do you react to that?
Well, to get in the Hall of Fame, usually you have to have at least one championship. Erik's got two. And you don't know how many more he's going to get.